Poulenc's Aubade was composed originally for piano and 18 instruments and choreography. The choreography was done by Madame Nijinska, and it told the story, the sad story of the goddess Diana, who would have loved to disport herself pleasurably with her companions, but was obliged by her immortal destiny as condemned to celibacy. She was obliged to say farewell and to leave her companions. That's the story of the music, and I'll give little clues every once in a while. It begins with an introductory toccata and recitative.
Thank you.
Diana prepares for departure. She's very agitated. Introduction to Diana's solo dance. Diana's dance. Thank you. Diana's Despair. Diana's departure and farewell.